Second-degree murder charges have been stayed by Crown Counsel against a Vernon man. Brandon Wellington was facing charges in the death of Jason Hardy, whose body was found in Polson Park last year. Charges are still going ahead against co-accused Tal LaRiviere and an unidentified 15-year-old boy. For CastNet News Vernon, I'm Darren Handschuh.